out here. Sean Matthias is going to go with Ben Lovejoy. Lovejoy, the Penguins, and Sean Matthias. They're at center ice dancing right now. And Lovejoy trying to get a punch in, and he knocks down Matthias. He'll separate the two.
That's you.
Out on the right side, a shot from the Penguins on the right wing board. Is that Ben Lovejoy? He got the goal. It'll be his first ever in the National Hockey League.
After his first NHL fight and first NHL goal, Lovejoy is an assist shy of completing what's known as a Gordie Howe hat trick. But instead of the assist, Lovejoy gets something else.
Oh my God!
It's on!
Hey!
Oh, what?
Is it in? Jesus.
That'll be Benny!
Good job, Larry.
Was that a puck?
Yeah.
Right below your visor?
I think so.
Let's check his facial bones.
Yeah, check the facial nerve before we
because you got a pretty good welt there, so check the bones and then we'll suture it up.
That's gonna stay.
Okay.
Yep.
While Dan Bylsma congratulates the team, Lovejoy is still being tended to by the team doctor. When he's all sewn up, he'll find a shovel honoring his effort waiting at the door, along with teammates impressed with his eventful night on the ice.
Luke, awesome. Girls love.
Awesome,
chill,
brothers, still love you.
Oh my
great
God,
game.
That's a good one.
Good job,
buddy.
Oh my God. Huge game. You know, it's something you dream about scoring in the NHL. And to do that, that was fun. You know, I got in a fight and got hit in the face nicely with a slap shot. So I will be able to tell my kids about this day someday.
Yeah, I lost a shootout last time we did in practice, and so I had to wear my ugly.
Jeez.
Holy shit, dude.
They said the pressure would make you grow. It did.
Can you tell I got hit?
A side note to today's game, we didn't get a chance to congratulate Ben Lovejoy on his first NHL goal. Great job, great battle. We came out in the third after that second period when they had their stuff going, and we got right to it, got that goal. It was huge. Christmas break on top of the league, gentlemen.